I've never done a lot of things before the past couple of weeks. Met my father, seen a dead body,